these two ladies of heavy artillery. Wushu champion, Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Myanmar national boxing champion, Bozhena Antoniyar. Here comes Priscilla, this crowd going bananas. It is going to be a rip snorter.
Pre-fight, let's go.
Experience goes the way of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. So too the height and the reach. But Anjali Sabanal is an upset maker. It would be an upset if she defeats Priscilla tonight here in Jakarta. Referee Yuji Shimada gets us underway. They touch gloves. Southpaw stance on both these women. Two tremendous warriors here. Priscilla high on the balls of her feet. Lots of movement from Sabanal. We'll look to get in and out and put the hands on Priscilla. Priscilla taking her time, seeing how Sabanal moves, trying to get her distance, throws a two-punch combination. Hook to a cross. Sabanal tried to get on the inside. Outside leg kick from Sabanal. She's in the grey and green. Hertati Lumban Gaol in the black and pink. Jab from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Like Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol's front side kick, she throws that right side kick very fast and explosively. She uses it defensively, but also offensively. Right now, she's choosing just to engage in the boxing with Sabanal.
I see a power difference here between the two in the boxing. Sabanal circles off counterclockwise. Drifting into the power side of Priscilla. Priscilla goes for the inside link thigh. Gloves up high around the chin on Priscilla. A little more open guard for Anjali Sabanal in this mixed martial arts contest. A chance come up for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Hasn't got the range or the rhythm yet, Anjali Sabanal.
Yeah, but she's preventing Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol from finding her range as well by that constant movement. I like how she keeps moving around. She's not allowing, you know, Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol to get settled, to start throwing those push kicks. Just keep moving, putting out that jab.
On the outside here, Sabanal. Priscilla with a hook. Three-punch combination, nothing connecting. You see the reach differential between the two ladies. Priscilla trying to close down the movement now of Sabanal. Hook there from Priscilla. Doubles up on that lead hand. That being the right hand. Out of southpaw stance. Good inside leg kick from Priscilla. Threads that lead hand again. Sabanal dances out of the way. Shifts off to her right now. Now drifts back to her left into the power. There's Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. She caught her with the combination. Sabanal glances towards her corner. Another hook to a cross there. The old 3-2 from Priscilla. Sabanal gets back to center cage. Intriguing opening round here, Mitch.
Yeah, I like how she's throwing that 3-2 combination. A little bit, it's like the female version of Petrosian right there. She got some heat to it. Yeah, Sabanal's got to keep moving around. She can't stay there and be the stationary target. Priscilla Hertati's trying to back her up into the cage.
3-2 again from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. That being the hook to the cross. It's the hooking right hand and the straight left hand.
I'd like to see Sabanal start throwing some leg kicks at her. Start digging into the legs, because that movement from Sabanal, or from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, is very precise. She's cutting the corners very well.
Priscilla throwing hands, sharp and powerful. And Sabanal's got to get a move on with things. 1 minute remains in the first round. It's been a very good one for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol of Indonesia. Hooks again off the lead hand, falls short on that occasion. That hook has worked a treat for Priscilla. Comes off the right hand. Roundhouse kick from Priscilla, the Wushu champion. Anjali still has not found her rhythm, her distancing, her timing. Thought about a side kick. You can see the leg was momentarily chambered there from Priscilla. There's the side kick. Tries to cut her in half. Jab. Final 10 seconds of the opening round. What a round for Priscilla Hertati Lumbango. In control. It's been all a striking contest. We go to the towels.
Good first round, very patient start for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. That right hook is coming off very nicely. She's using the right hook as her distance, and then she's coming in. She kind of gauges her distance with the right hook, and then she steps in to throw the straight left hand. Sabanal's got to change things up a little bit. She seems a little bit out of her sorts, hasn't quite found the range yet. She's moving around, but she's almost running from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol rather than using the movement to create her own openings. I'd like to see her go to the leg kicks, start softening up the legs of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, throw the 1-2, enter into the leg kick, and also because it's going to help maybe create a little bit of a distraction for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. She seems to just be getting more and more comfortable in there.
Second round from inside Stadium Astora in Jakarta, Indonesia. What a sight it is, the hottest ticket in town, the home of Martial Arts One Championship. And we're seeing a very good performance so far from Indonesia's Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. She's in the pink and black. The hands looked amazing in the opening round for Priscilla. There it is, the hook to the side kick. The side kick's such a weapon in Wushu, of which Priscilla is a champion. Sabanal needs to find a way to get on the inside to put hands on Priscilla. Chance go up again for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Side kick once more, drifts back to center cage. Sabanal's got to start doing something, got to start landing some salvos here. But finding it hard getting on the inside of Priscilla's hands. What would your advice be here, Mitch, for Anjali Sabanal?
I'd like to see her go to the leg kicks. I keep saying it over and over again because right now she's only throwing hands at Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Right now she could throw an easy leg kick. She's got a nice wide stance. She can start attacking that right leg, soften up a little bit, also limit some of the movement. But also maybe the same to Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Hooks from Priscilla. Thrusts out the jab. Controlling center cage. Lead hand again from Priscilla. Sabanal looking through her brow, not responding though, allowing Priscilla to strike first. There it is, that bread and butter combination for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, the 3-2. The lead hook for the straight left cross.
Sabanal seems to be content with just counter striking. She's waiting for Sabanal or Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol to go, and then she counters back. But Priscilla's not giving her any opportunities to really to land anything.
Referee Yuji Shimada trying to encourage Sabanal into some more action here. Because you can see the pressure that Priscilla is applying. Ring control. The domination at the moment. Priscilla giving us a very good striking display. The evolution of her boxing in particular, Mitch. Superb to behold. But Yuji Shimada wants to see more from both women. Here comes Priscilla.
Priscilla listened to the referee's advice. She was taking Yuji Shimada's words to heart as she enters there into the combination, but she gives up her back here. Sabanal might try to jump into the back mount.
Here's a chance for Anjali Sabanal with 2:10 remaining in the second round. Standing back. Taken on Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Can Sabanal find a choke on the Indonesian? What a battle there.
She's got to readjust, though. She's a little bit off to the side, so it's going to be hard. Yep. Priscilla was able to shrug it off.
And the crowd loves the survival from Priscilla Hertati Lumbango. Circling. Clockwise goes Sabanel. Maybe a boost of confidence for her, having taken the back of Priscilla Sternin. Let's see if Lumban Gaol goes back to that 3-2. We attach the numbers to the punches. It comes from boxing. The one is a jab, the two is a right hand, the three the left hook, the four the right hook, five the left uppercut, six the right uppercut. Of course, switch those numbers for a southpaw. But it comes from boxing combinations. If you're in the corner of a boxer, you'll hear a trainer yell out a combination with numbers. Sometimes, though, certain gyms do employ their own numbering system, so the opponent doesn't know what's coming at them. We are using the generic numbering at the moment. Tonight you've seen the 3-2 being the hook to the cross. There it is again from Priscilla Hertati Lumbango.
We're just not seeing Sabanal get as comfortable. She's used to pushing forward. She's used to controlling the pace. That's what we saw in her debut against Riki Ishige. Riki Ishige was on the back foot. Here, Priscilla Hertati Lumbango is not given an inch. That constant forward pressure has Sabanal bewildered. I'd like to see Priscilla Hertati Lumbango pull that trigger. She seems a bit hesitant. She seems a bit weary of really entering in and throwing more than two shots in the combination. She does very well when she starts throwing these multiple shots.
Combinations again from Priscilla. Sabanal avoiding that lead hand. Two down and one to go. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol is oozing confidence out of every pore.
See, that's where Priscilla Hertati Lumbango has most success, when she starts putting together four, five, six hit combinations. These one shots, these are doing well, but she has the opportunity to put more heat behind these combinations and really start to hurt Sabanal. But she's choosing to be a little bit more cautious, take this match in. Maybe that's her strategy, to take it into this round and then start applying the pressure, because it's there for her.
Lots of ice applied to Anjali Sabanal. A very relaxed, focused Priscilla Hertati Lumbango, the busiest martial artist in the world in 2018. And she finished the year on a high. What a high year it's been for her. Third and final. Stadium Astora in Jakarta. An absolute picture. Low sticks waving throughout this magnificent crowd. We are right behind Lumban Gaol. Two southpaws here. Left hook, I should say, the right hook to the left cross of Priscilla has been superb all night. Thought about the cutting side kick there. Switches to a high left roundhouse kick. Beautiful high kick and a nice tuck under. Anjali's hurt. Sabanal's hurt. Up kicks from Sabanal off of her back. Priscilla senses if she can get on top, she may be able to finish her. Goes to side control with the aggression. Hertati Lumbango, top position inside the guard of Anjali Sabanal.
Good job from Sabanal to maintain her guard and not allow Priscilla Hertati Lumbango to throw her legs to the side. It did look like when she threw that kick, she might have caught her on the knee, or she might have come back, and when she reestablished her stance, she might have rolled her ankle a little bit.
One foot on hips here for Sabanal, takes it off now. Priscilla looks for a hammer fist strike to the chest. Is she going to allow Sabanal back to her feet? We're going to try and pass here. Slings the legs. Listen to the crowd. They are loud for Priscilla Hertati Lumbango here in Jakarta. Can she make it? A clean sweep for Team Indonesia here tonight. Already wins for Igu Rosden, Alapatua Sitagar, and Anthony England. And again, the chance. I love Priscilla Hertati Lumbango. perhaps the biggest Indonesian star of 2018. Inside the gut. 3 minutes remaining. Can Sabanal find a way to turn the tide? Swing the pendulum. It may take something very special. A dominant performance from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Roughing up the face of Sabanal. And she lets her back up. Some damage on the forehead of Sabanal. Priscilla still looks very fresh here.
Foot seems to be okay from Sabanal. Whatever happened looked like it was just a momentary injury, maybe, that just bothered her just for a second there. She seems to be okay. She seems to light on her feet. This could be Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol's chance to put a punctuation on her very active year. This is her sixth match in 2018. Nice little combination there. Again, landing with the 3-2.
Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol faster than a speeding ticket with that combination. It has been her go-to combination all night. The right hook to the left cross, and Sabanal charges in, tries to take the back standing, had some success in the second round. She takes the back down. Priscilla, is this the turn of tide?
Priscilla might turn into it, though. Didn't quite have the back control like she should have. She went seatbelt, hooked her legs into the side, but she crosses the legs instead, and that enabled Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol to turn into the guard now of Sabanal.
Top position for Priscilla, 80 seconds on the clock. Was that the one opportunity that has gone astray now for Angelique Sabanal? Was it the snifter, the opening she needed, but could not capitalize? And let's see if Priscilla can posture up and work that ground and pound. 60 seconds now. Sabanal needs something. But what options does she have from here, Mitch?
She's trying to trap that arm. See how she's got that left arm there of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol? There's an arm bar there. If she can just separate, get a little bit higher up on the guard, you don't want to control the head like that of your opponent. You could throw up a triangle, throws an arm bar there. All she has to do is push that arm down, push her right arm down in between her legs. There's an arm bar, there's a triangle. She's got 30 seconds to do it. She could finish. Someone up. Doesn't have it right there. She's trapped the right arm this time. There's an arm bar there too. See how she has that right arm trapped? She can just throw her hips around.
Here of Sabanal, Mitch.
She's thinking about it. She's trying to adjust her hips, but see how Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol is following her? She's not enabling her to create that space she needs. There it is. She's thinking about throwing it up. The triangle.
It may be too little too late, though, from Angelique Sabanal. Boom, to the face goes Priscilla. And this crowd roars. Tremendous respect and Bushido spirit from both these women. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol bows to the corner of Angelique Sabanal.
Oh, beautiful. Look at that evasion on the head kick. Came back up. Sabanal, I think she was hurt from that big punch. It sat her down on her butt. Here's the back take right now. She was trying to get the back. Jump falls onto the back of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Jumps up, gets the hooks in, falls back. But then Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, being the veteran that she is, she turns into the guard. Sabanal unable to maintain the position. But what a capper on the year for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Let's go to Tom Lau with our decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Red Corner, Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol makes it a clean sweep tonight for Team Indonesia. The Indonesian flag across her shoulders, the winner's medal around her neck. We are ready for three 3-minute rounds, but will it go that far? And as I said, it's boxing versus lightweight, and the boxer saying she wants to take the lightweight champion down, pound on her, and sub her out. And these two women open explosively, and there's the takedown from Antoniyar. Top position, half guard, Antoniyar on top, postures up, works some ground and pound now, and you see Shui Sin throw the hands up, trying to control the posture.
But as she did that, she let her guard get past. Now
oh, heavy hand! The boxer from the top, TKO! My word! What a flash victory there! That is some horizontal boxing at its very best, Mitch.
Easily passed guard, got into mount, and let the hands rain down, unloading left, right. Very impressive debut from Antoniyar.
Bozhena Antoniyar, after an 8-week camp, did exactly as she said she would do. She said, I'll take Shui Sin down to the ground and I'll finish her. And indeed, she just did that. It was a blitz from the opening bout for Bozhena Antoniyar. She's trained in jiu-jitsu. She had a nice half guard position there, more out of a wrestling game book, and she postured up and dropped those sledgehammer of hands. The two-time Myanmar national boxing champion scores a very sweet TKO in her first time in the cage under the global rule set. Let's go to Dominic Lau and make it all official.
And now, your referee, Mr. Kim Chang, has put a stop to this contest. After 24 seconds in the first round, for your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Bozhena Antoniyar!
She is now 1-0 in her global rule set career. Bozhena Antoniyar, a beautiful TKO from top position inside the half guard, perfect placement for the ground and pound. And we are going to see a lot more of this exciting and talented 22-year-old.